Y'all ready? Let's go, let's go. Y'all ready? Let's go, let's go. Hey, my connectors, welcome back to the channel. If you're new to the channel, hit subscribe. Join the family if you like the food. It's the place to be. You come and have a little fun with your girl, KC. What's up, my connectors, and welcome back to the channel. Happy Sunday. So today we are having some two-time spicy Dungeness crab. I have some mayo mustard dip here. I have some scotch bonnet here. And I also have the leftover sauce from Carluke's. So if you are new to the channel, if you could please hit your subscribe button and your notification bell so you'll be notified when a new video is uploaded. Don't forget to share, like, and leave me a comment. I truly appreciate it. So hey y'all, hey, happy Sunday. I hope y'all had a blessed day, a blessed weekend. We're gonna dive in. We're gonna dive in. Oh, you can't sing that on a Sunday. Hold on. Put that. What happened?
We're gonna dive in the Bible.
Okay, gonna dive in the Bible. Amen. Woo! Let's start with this one. Ooh, I be getting crazy with the salt. That's hot. So we're gonna eat a little bit, then we're gonna chat. But that thing hot. Shoot. Okay. Sometimes it's like you can handle it. The other times it hits you in the back of your throat. And it's one of them days. Who cooked Sunday dinner today? Who cooked the green? I'm always looking for some green, good greens. Well, y'all going out of town for Labor Day weekend or y'all gonna stay home? Ain't nothing in that one. We'll be staying home. Thank y'all for watching the video yesterday. I really appreciate it. What the movie was started? Clickbait.
Oh yeah.
We started Clickbait last night. So thank y'all to everybody, because a lot of people said watch that. Thank you to everyone that suggested that one. And I ain't gonna lie, I was a little lost in the beginning. They said because I kept falling asleep. But it's pretty good. I can't say too much because some people haven't watched it.
Like you.
No, I did watch it, Leisha.
You missed the last three episodes.
You did.
The three?
Yeah, it was three episodes you missed.
How I missed three? I don't think I missed three episodes, y'all.
What episode now?
We on episode six.
No, we not.
Leisha, I mean Kiana. Yes, we, I mean,
yeah, you can even say my name.
I'm about to do you like mama. Leisha, Amanda. Come here. You know your name. I don't think I missed that many, y'all.
Yeah.
Well, it was good, the part I saw. They know you in there eating chucky. I'm gonna be clanking plates, ordering food. Talking to the DoorDash people. Hunter daddy be in the kitchen. They know. Yeah, but we're gonna be watching the shows y'all suggested. Y'all suggested a lot of good ones. They lying on me by clickbait. They don't think I was asleep. It do rock you to sleep though. These sun-
That's why I wanna start it tonight.
Why?
I be wanting to have a dialogue and you be over there knocked out.
Not doing the whole thing now. I don't think doing the whole thing. That child, remember that story daddy used to tell us, Leisha, about when he was trying to romance mama? Yeah, he took her to the concert.
Oh.
Who was it? Who saying, you got what I want, or what I need, or something?
Is that, nah, I want to say the wrong name.
I don't know who it was. Well, it was. My daddy said everybody in that thing was jamming. That music was bumping. The bass guitar was hitting. Child, mama sing. Mama said he was snoring so loud in the concert. Shoot, mama said shit. She was tired. She told me, I don't know why I cannot stay up.
I'm definitely my mother's child.
Okay. He told me, then, you know, you try to take her to the movies, and she in there snoring. And her favorite thing was I snoring? Was I asleep? At least you do the same thing.
I'm about to say, I always wake up and say, was I snoring out?
Yeah, she wake, as soon as she wake up, she'll say, was I asleep? Was I snoring? I'm like, Lord, have mercy. But that's like when we was in Atlanta at that club with Phoebe. I went with them. Child, and them people dancing and dropping it and busting it wide open. Child was sending them people play sleep in the club.
Oh, my God.
Baby, that was the best nap.
I never knew how people could just sleep in the club without that going on.
Child, them people thought I had too much to drink. I ain't had nothing but some water. I was just sleeping.
And that's the first thing I take when I see people in the club asleep. Like, dang, they got that lit already.
No, people that be tired. People don't be drinking. You don't even need a drink. Yeah, get you some good rest.
Oh, you want this now?
No. I'm putting another one. Child, Pebbles was pissed off at us this morning. We usually get up around, what, 8, 7?
Yeah.
And if you don't get up by that time, child, she go to barking.
That's good though.
That's real good.
Oversleep.
Now you won't never oversleep with Pebble.
Remember she did that when
the
mama had to go to school.
Mm-hmm. Then she like she be rolling her eyes.
Like I know you heard me.
Lord. Lardy, lardy, lardy. Darn, I hate these fast, y'all. And one thing about the dungeon is the meat just fall out. My mouth is on fire. And I still want to dip it down in that thing. Okay. I don't know which one hotter, two times spicy or Scotch bonnet. I think it's Scotch bonnet though. Oh, that's it. Oh, who was that? Oh, who was that I was supposed to give a shout out to yesterday when he said the person with the corn? And he was in the live.
Oh,
Rashawn.
Right. Wait, hold on.
No, it wasn't Rashawn.
It's not Rashawn. Hey, what was it?
It's something with Sean in it. Cause I remember him from the live. Let me die.
Cause I made a mistake. I thought it was a female.
Yeah. I'm gonna screenshot it and put it on the screen. Yeah, me laughing. But a lot of y'all remember the name too. But I think he was the first person I saw. Was it just Sean? He like, yeah, I don't remember my name. I do know it. I know it.
It's like right on the
tip. Mm-hmm. Oh. I am going to screenshot. I'm going to find your comment, though. Because I was dying laughing. Let me see. I think I made a screenshot. Let me look just real quick. Acrimony. Oh, yesterday. They said, don't forget about acrimony.
You didn't see acrimony?
I haven't seen that one.
I don't know why. We gotta start right.
Shaquan. It was Shaquan Wilson.
Shaquan.
That's a... Shout out to Shaquan. Yeah. I'm on the screenshots. I'm doing better, y'all. I got everybody who suggested a movie. So as I watch it, I tell y'all what I watched. Sheila done gave me like 30 movies. Woo! That was good. That was funny. That was funny. Oh, somebody asked me, somebody asked me, did I leave my husband? Well, they ask that all the time when I'm here. But no, I didn't leave him. I talked to him today. I told him y'all had asked, somebody had asked the question. He just bust out laughing. But, no, I didn't leave him, y'all. Him and Keon is fine. I talked to him. But that'd be funny every time somebody say that. What's going on with you and your hood? One day I'm just be like, yeah, girl, like, I'm out laughing. But I'm not gonna do that. No. Why y'all think something bad every time I leave the house? Y'all think something bad happened between me and Kit? I did ask him, did he miss me? He was like, yeah, do I miss all that hollering? Between him and Kiana, you know, Kiana be in her room, child. In her room, her game, after she been uncooked and made her video. She told me I had to go check and see if she was all right. I said, she be hibernating. But no. He's good, she's good, I'm good, we good, the family good. It's all good. Food was good. Whew. My mouth on fire, though. I ain't gonna lie. All right, y'all. That was a quick little Sunday video. I know y'all gotta get prepared for tomorrow. Like I said, please keep anybody that's in the path of the hurricane or anybody's family that's in the path of the hurricane. Hope everybody was able to evacuate to a safe place, found gas, found food, got water, all of the necessities they need. Cause did they say it went up to a cat five? I think so. Which is what Katrina was. I'm so scared. I don't even want to think about it. But I pray that everybody is okay. Well, will be okay after the storm passes through. So thank y'all so much for joining me. I really do appreciate it. Much love, peace, and blessings. Did I have y'all too close? Oh, not really. So much love, peace, and blessings to each and every one of you. And until the next video, continue making connections with endless possibilities. I love y'all. Bye, y'all.